Hello, Dr. Berg here. In this video, we're going to talk about dry, burning eyes. All right. In other videos, I've talked about dry eyes being a vitamin A deficiency. Well, there's other causes as well. One being high amounts of sugar, okay, like in diabetes or prediabetes or even insulin resistance. Now, if you want to look this up, just look up ocular dryness. So what happens in over 50% of diabetics is that you get the symptom of dry eyes. Diabetics also experience retinopathies. It's a problem with the retina, cataracts, glaucoma, macular edema. These are all issues with the eye. So there's a huge connection between high sugar and eye problems. You can also have foreign body sensation, which is just the feeling that there's something in the eye when there's nothing in the eye. Now, I had this really bad in my late 20s, like 2 years ago. I'm just kidding, I'm 52. But the point is that it was so bad, I flew around the country to try to get help by all these guru doctors. I went to even Bernard Jensen. I went to his seminar on a weekend. I waited the whole weekend, stood in line to ask him, what is this? And I just went like that, and I showed him the blood, red shot, dried eyes. And he looked at me and he said, I don't know. But little did I know, it was actually insulin resistance. It was a pre-diabetic situation. Okay, so why the connection? What happens with high sugar? Well, the gland tear gland stops producing tears. Number two, you get microvascular damage. That means very, very small vascular arterial damage to the nerve on the cornea. Now, the cornea is on the outer part of the eye, and it's innervated by nerves. There's blood vessels that can keep the nerve alive. So what happens is high insulin disrupts the blood flow to the nerve that goes to the cornea. And that affects the tears, it dries up the eye, it can cause ulcers, irritation, vision problems, you name it. So that's really the mechanism. Make sense? Now, what do you do about it? Very simple. There's five things. Now, you've probably been watching my videos, so you already know what I'm going to say, but if you have never watched my videos, you need to watch some of the videos because it's really five simple things that you need to do. Number one, cut the sugar out. Number two, moderate amount of protein. Number three, 7 cups of vegetables. Number four, higher amounts of fat. And number five, 3 meals, no snacks, and then down to 2 meals. It's called intermittent fasting. Now, I know you've heard this over and over and over, but the more that I research insulin resistance, the more I'm finding it's connected to more and more problems. So the reason why I'm emphasizing it is it's so widespread that if you were to focus on that, you would get rid of the majority of your problems. All right? Thanks for watching. Hey, if you haven't already subscribed, press this little button down below, okay? Thanks.